just after the village of Serrières is Pierreclos, with a castle topped with multicolored tiles looking down over the village. The vines here produce Mâcon-Pierreclos and grow on the slopes located either side of the Petite Grône.